but I don't think they expected the hit to be that bad. Mars Needs Moms was released on March 11th.
Funding for the NewsHour has been provided by AT&T. AT&T has supported the McNeil-Lehrer NewsHour since 1983 because quality information and quality communication is our idea of a good connection. AT&T, the right choice. And by PepsiCo. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by the financial support of viewers like you.